dear friends. As part of Learning Live with Science Everyday channel, let's look at the science behind cooking three different food items. Let's observe their characters. The three food items are milk, plain water, vegetable sambar. Let me bring the drawing. Sorry friends for missing a clarity in the drawing. My dad wants me freestyle drawing that increases creativity. I shall show some of the pictures at the end so that you may also get some interest. So in the drawing, I colored yellow for milk, hence I name it as turmeric milk. Coming back to the point, I believe we all are familiar with these food items, milk, plain water and vegetable sambar. What is the odd man out? During any time, have you noticed when your mom prepares milk and vegetable sambar? Yes friends, milk and vegetable sambar during cooking rise up and spill over. But what about plain water? Did you observe? Simply ask your mom to heat a pan with plain water on further heating. You may notice water will not rise, overflow and spill like milk and sambar, but you notice bubbles. Those bubbles are nothing but water vapor. This is the physical character of the water, and my dad told me that water reached its boiling point. But then why the milk and vegetable sambar rise up and spills? This is because milk and sambar have some additional substances such as fats, vegetables, though 80% of the content is water. When heated up, those substances become light. The water vapor pushes them to the top and hence they spill and overflow. By the way, we saw the term boiling point earlier. In its simple term, when a liquid such as water or oil is heated up at a particular point, the liquid turns to change its state, evaporation. For water, during heating, bubbles will start, which is water vapor. For water, physics discovered that the boiling point of water is 100 degrees Celsius under certain conditions of normal atmosphere pressure. I asked my dad about these conditions. He mentioned that when the atmosphere pressure reduces, water starts to become gas. Even less than 100 degrees Celsius, which we can observe during mountain hiking. When the pressure increases, it will take more heat to become gas, which happens in pressure cooker. Well friends, we haven't looked at pressure yet. Let me post another video about that. In the next video, let us look at pressure and what is the science behind pressure cooker. As of now, we learned that at normal conditions, milk and sambar boils and overflows. But water starts to evaporate. It won't overflow. Thanks for your time, friends. If you find it interesting, please subscribe, like, please put your comments. Let's continue to learn, explore, excel and nurture the science every day. We are the future shapers. This is the time for health and safety tip. As we have lot of online classes, we need to safeguard our eyes. My mom shared with me simple exercise. Please consult with your parents before your practice. Blink for a minute without any strain for your eyes. Try to adopt the habit of frequent blinking, especially when you have long online classes. This avoids eyes dry.